On this Tech Pick of the Week, we are taking a look at the Rapid Ascent Descent System, or RAD. Within the world of industrial rope access, safe and efficient access is key. Here we have our rapid ascent and descent system all set up, and I am all roped in within current SPRAT and IRADA methods. So we've got our backup line, we've got our main line, I've got my backup device, the Kong backup with its associated ANSI-rated lanyard. I've got Petzl Ascension left, which I use because it facilitates this more easily for me. I've got a Rock Exotica 1.1 Omni block. I have got a Petzl Rig, which is going to be a point of contact and my descent device simultaneously. I've got my appropriate foot loop here and my appropriate cow's tail, which is connecting my handle descender to my person. So let's get to it and see how this thing works. So now I have finished my ascent and I'm ready to change over into descent mode. First thing that we're going to do is make sure that our descent device is locked off, as stipulated by SPRAT and by IRADA. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to disconnect our pulley. And I like using these Rock Exotica pulleys because of the ability to simply swing the side plate open and take the rope out rather than having to completely disconnect the pulley from the carabiner. Now I'm going to connect my pulley up to my handle descender, and I'm going to disconnect my handle descender. And I like to, again, wrap up my foot loop here so it's not in my way, it's not dangling way down beneath me when I'm descending. Then we're just going to put that on our tool rack on our harness. Now I am ready to descend, and I'm gonna assume the correct position with my hand, and my brake hand down, and my control hand up, and I'm ready to go. So that is a quick look at the Rapid Ascent Descent, or RAD, system. If you'd like to inquire further about that or have any other questions about the world of industrial rope access, feel free to contact me at our office or leave any comments in the comments section. Cheers.